guys, I am here today with another video of GTA. So as you guys know, I got a new channel again. Okay, but what I want to do with this channel, because I didn't upload anything on my last one because my phone broke. Yeah. Good job, Nathan. Okay. So basically, what we are going to be doing this episode, we are going to be trying to steal a plane. We will have great success. So what I want to do is just edit a one video every week, and then I could do a video every week, which sounds like a pretty good schedule. It doesn't sound too bad. Okay, let's break into this amazing blimp field. Yeah, but still a blimp. It's not even that big a deal. It doesn't get any stars on you, even if you don't call it. They just steal it. Yeah, I don't like this music. Goodbye. Okay, guys, I'll see you guys in a second. I'll get to the airport. Peace. Okay, guys, we are back. So we are in the Los Santos airport, okay? We're just gonna blend in. Yep, Yeah, just blend it in, buddy. Get caught. Yeah. Okay, guys, this is our chance. Freedom. And we'll steal a plane. Then we can go anywhere, even though I have a cheat for a plane. Yeah. It's not the same, it's not the same. Yeah. Screw your fence. Not friend. Okay. How is a way? There's a million of ways to get here. And one is this way. Well, that way. Let's go. 3 stars on us. Peace. Okay, I have a great tactic. First things first, we need to find a hiding place. So if we find a hiding place, hide. Just hopefully they won't find us, and we'll be fine. So here's what I want to do. Here. God, I don't know. I don't know at all. I wish I had, like, the cheats for it. This would be so much easier. But I will not cheat. I will not. I will not stand for it. Okay, guys. Oh, yeah, my voice. Okay. So, let's see if this all goes well. Okay, guys, they're searching. Oh, it would be so sick. Okay, there's a helicopter. There's a helicopter. There's a freaking helicopter. Okay, we're screwed. We just gotta go for it now because the helicopter saw us. Okay, he is on us. We gotta go. We're gonna waste some time. Okay, ooh, that was nice. That is nice right there. Screw you, police officers. Go. Get in the freaking jet! Get in the freaking jet! Yes! Okay. Prayer lift off. The jet. The jet. Boom! Track landing gear, and we are done. We are in. We are in, guys. We got the jet. Just for fun, let's do a barrel roll. Okay, let me get a little higher. Oh my god, we did it! Well, though not successfully yet, but I'm gonna do a barrel roll. Oh god, yes, that's sweet. Sweet victory, man, sweet victory. Okay, guys, oh, that was sick. Okay, once we lose these cops, I'll pause it. We'll take it to Trevor's Airfield. God, yes, that was a pretty productive episode. Yeah, I'm sorry I haven't uploaded in a while, because, you know, I haven't really gotten around to it, but I will upload once a week, and check out my channel. I want to get the better equipment, but for now, this will have to do. But I love making videos for you guys. It's one of my favorite things to do. Okay, now, let's take it to the hangar. Okay, you can't take them once you have the points. Okay, he's got the chopper. Get the chopper. Okay. Once we get away, we just gotta get away, and boo, and freaking boo. So now we are in, man. We are freaking in. Now I just need a hanger. Where's the hanger? I know there's a hanger for it. I know there is around Shredder's airfield. I can't quite remember where, so I'll be right back, guys. But right now, I'm gonna find a hangar. Well, guys, we're back. So basically, what happened was, I was kind of getting a little tacky, and I did a double barrel, which is pretty sick, and I should have just stuck with that. But I was like, no, let's do a triple barrel. And I tried to roll out of it, and you know what? Let's take it to the next step. Let's drive up. Upside down, and I didn't know the controls because I forgot how to drive upside down apparently. And yeah, I kind of tried to do a full backflip, just being a smart Nathan, and yeah, kind of crashed the jet, blew up, almost killed myself. Thank God this game just got me a parachute. I did a mission and it gave me a parachute. That's kind of cool, I survived. And then, well, I had no way of getting home. I was in the middle of nowhere, so I spawned a bicycle. Just the bicycle. Oh, let's do a stunt before we go. Okay. Stunt my toes. You ready, guys, for this sick stunt? Oh, God. That's not sick. Yeah. Woohoo! Okay. Woohoo! What was that? Okay. Let's fan ride. Okay, well, thank you guys for watching our video. Leave a like and subscription below, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Peace.